Here's a perfect example of the best shit. Somebody that goes to like a D1 college, they spend all this money, right, to get a degree. They don't even do the shit that they got the degree for, and then they work in an office job every day until they die. He is in the abyss, or she is in the abyss. Or if you in a relationship and a girl is like, has you, like, she's horrible for you, she's toxic, and she's controlling you, she is the gatekeeper to that abyss that you're in. You have to get out of that by leaving her.
I've been taking medicine again. I'm going on. Medicine again. I've been taking medicine again. Mix it with the, come on. I've been taking medicine again. Henny mix it with the Vicodin. All my suffering is really getting under my skin. Maybe I should try to pray again. Try to wash away my sins. I know that they not my friends, but I'm friends with the drugs again. Lost my heart, lost it all. So much drama, hold the applause. Shit's like a soap opera, straight down fall. Nightmares on the cell phone, late night calls. Lost my heart, lost it all. So much drama, hold the applause. No soap opera, straight down fall. Listen to the nightmares call. You can see the pain in my laugh. Demons coming back from the past. Feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head. All I can hear them say is everyone wants me dead. Bitch, I'm already dead. I've been dead for years. You can see the pain in my laugh. Demons coming back from the past. Feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head. See the pain in my laugh. Demons coming back from the past. Feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head. All I can hear them say is everyone wants me dead. Bitch, I'm already dead. I've been dead for years.
Remember that. And I know it sounds cliche, but that's some real shit. And I can't tell you that enough, because I accomplished that. Like, I wasn't shit 2 years ago. Like, I was getting like 5,000, 10,000 plays on SoundCloud, and that used to make me piss myself. So, like, me going from that to shit several times platinum, number one artist, like a bunch of all these accolades and awards and titles and shit, nigga. Less than 2 years ago, I had less than 2,000 followers on Instagram, bro. Now I got like 7 million followers. Like, what the fuck? This shit is possible. This is possible. This is very possible. And you could do it. I hope several people in here that's listening to me, whoever listening to me, I hope that y'all accomplish what I'm, like, whatever y'all want to do. I hope y'all greater than me. If y'all want to do music, I hope y'all greater than me. Like, I hope y'all do way better than I ever do. Like, yeah. Real shit. Real rap, no cap. All along, fight. on my own.